one of the largest muscles of the body that starts here in the sternum and runs all the way down to the pelvic bone. The rectus abdominis. We're going to work 100% of abdominal strength to get your tummy rock hard. So let's all begin. Lie on your back and make sure that your knees are bent. Clasp your hands behind you for good support and let's begin. Pelvic tilt up, up. I want your pelvic lifted up as high as you can. Lift it up high. Good. Ready and sit up and down and up and down. These are great exercises for the lower tummy. That's right. Below the belly button. Good. That's it. Lift and lower. Up and down. Really feel it. Notice your buttocks. Make sure they're lifted up. That's it. Beautiful. Feel it. A couple more. Come on. Hold it up now. Here we go. Hold. Isometric hold. Good. Hold. Hold. That's it. Keep that elevation in the buttocks. Lift up the buttocks. That way you'll start to feel it right here. Little lifts. Now stay up there. Little pulses. Little pulses. That's it. Good. You're doing great. I'm proud of you. Do you want to work below the belly button? Well, these are all the best exercises to really target toe that area. Chin is up. Come on. Up. Up. Two more. One. Two. Take a breather. Beautiful. Leg is up. Ready. And lift. And lower. Up. And down. That's it. Your goal here is to try to reach the chest towards the thigh. That's it. Good. You're doing great. I'm proud of you. Keep it going. Up and down. Lift. Great. And release. Beautiful. Bring the knee in. Switch legs. The other leg up. Here we go. Ready? And in and out. In and out. Good. Right now, I want to make sure you're pressing the small of the back against the mat. Press it against your set. That's it. Good. In and out. In and out. Remember to exhale too, right here. Exhale, inhale. As you exhale, feel as though you're having abdominal compression. Everything's coming in. We've got two more for you. Come on. Give it all you've got. Last one. All right, beautiful. Both legs are lifted up. We're now working just the lower part of the abdominals. I want you to relax your hands to the side and up goes the hips. Ready? And lift and lower. Up and down. This is using the lowest part of the rectus abdominis. That's right. Lift and lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Two more. Come on, feel it. Last one. Give it all you got. Good. And roll up. Let me see that smiling face and pump. And pump. Pump. That's it. This is an advanced move, so do the best you can now. Good. Up and up. Remember to sit back. If you're a beginner, sit back. Elbows back. That's it. Good. Push it back. Good. That's it. You're doing great. Just keep it up. We got a couple more. Last one. Okay, now just touch the floor. Ready? And touch. And touch. Keep the abdominal muscles really tight. That's right. Keep it tight. Really tight. Beautiful. You're doing it. It's worth it. You'll get that rock hard tummy. Oh, yes, you will. You're doing great. Feel as though I'm your personal trainer. In the privacy of your own home. You're doing wonderful. Just keep it up. Two more. Come on. Last one. Good. Sit up. Come on. Sit up really tall now. Good. Now bring both knees into your chest. Come on. You can do this. And extend one leg out. And bring the other knee in. Take your time on this one. This is really working the abdominal muscles. But you have to be careful here that you go slow. That's it. Hold it. Pull in. And hold. Pull in. We got one more. Come on. One more set. Last one to the other leg. You got it. Good. Now pull it up. Knees in. That's it. Lift your legs up. One at a time. Can you do that? One at a time. Good. The other one. Again, knees in. One leg at a time. Beautiful. You're doing great. One more time. In. Extend. One leg at a time. Last one. Beautiful. And lift up your buttocks up high off the floor. Lift it up. Squeeze your buttocks. Pelvis tilted upward. That's it. And come on down. Let's try that once again. Lift your pelvis area. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Good. You could do it. You could do it. And slowly come down. We got one more, and I want you to do a little something different here. Rock your hips side to side. Rock the hips. That's it. Rock your hips. That's it. Two more. Last one. Hold it. Extend your body up. Hold the stretch. And lift up one arm and the other arm. Just hold it up. Oh, feeling so good. Hold it. And to the other side. Great. And let me see that smiling face in front. Let's stretch out the legs. Lift up, stretch over. That's it. The wind sure picked up in the canyon here. And to the other side. Extend the body. You're doing great. Hold the stretch. That's it. This is a good stretch for the abdominal muscles right through here. Okay, slowly bend both knees. I want you to roll up. Place both hands on your thighs. Use your legs for support. You can also use your step. Hands right here and round the back and release it. Okay, round the back. This is a wonderful stretch for the lower back. Again, round the back. One more time. This time, as you round the back, contract the abdominal muscles. Tighten up the tummy right here. Tighter, tighter, tighter. And release. Good. One more. Tighten up real tight. And release. One more. Tighter, tighter, tighter. This is a great stretch for the lower back, too. And come back down. Now let's stretch out our shoulders. Take yourself forward. Stretching out the shoulders. Wonderful. And the other shoulder. This is also a great stretch for the upper back, the upper shoulders. Oh. And slowly lift your body one vertebra at a time. Let me see that smiling face up at me. Good. And stretch to the side. Elongate the body. Feel as though the rib cage and the hips are real far apart right through here. You want to get that extra stretch. And to the other side. Hold the stretch. Oh, feeling so good. And let's stretch to the side, stretching out the calf muscles. That's it, hold that stretch. You're looking good. Hold, hold. Great, take it down, lunge. I want your back knee bent, right like this, the front knee bent, and lunge it down. You're doing great, just lunge it down. Great. Lift your body up, and let's switch to the other side. We first begin with a good stretch for the calf muscle. Think about good posture here. That's it. Hold, hold. Beautiful. Now take it down. Hip flexor stretch. Right through here. That's the thigh stretch. Great. And everybody up on your step. Come up. Nice tall stretch. Inhale up. Exhale, beautiful. Again, and inhale up. And exhale out. One more deep breath, inhale up. And exhale out. Woo. And let's stretch out the inner thighs now. Stretch out the inner thighs. Stretch it out. And the other side. And keep stretching.